Hey everyone, thank you for joining me on another Vance & Hines FP4 tutorial where today we're going to cover flashing that first map into your motorcycle. So on the main menu, select the map lookup button in the upper left hand corner, and you'll notice a series of drop down menus. Select the exhaust manufacturer, today it'll be Vance & Hines. We're going to select Torker 450s with power duals. At the bottom of this page, you'll see a red button says flash, press that, then hit continue. Please do not interrupt the flashing process as this can damage your ECU and cause the motorcycle not to start. Once the bike has been flashed, go ahead and follow the on-screen prompt to turn off, then turn back on your motorcycle. And that's it, you've flashed the first map in your bike.